Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. Police say the parent of a Gloucester County high school student was arrested after walking into a classroom and threatening a student involved in a dispute with his daughter. The confrontation happened at Paulsboro High School. Bobby Cannavale is a New Jersey stand-up comedian in the upcoming film Ezra. The movie was filmed in several locations, including Jersey City, Woodbridge, and Patterson. It hits theaters May 31st.